ಅದು ರಿಪೀಟೆಡ್ ಆಫೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಇಷ್ಟು ವಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ಮೇಲೆ ನೀವು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ಮ ಅದನ್ನ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಕರ್ಮ ಮಾಡುವಂತದನ್ನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಲಾಖೆಯಿಂದ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸೂಚನೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ಇದನ್ನ ನಮ್ಮ ಸೈಬರ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಸೈಬರ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಉದ್ದೇಶಿಸಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬಾರದು ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ನೀವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಕಿರೋದು
You would have seen from the last almost a month or so, a little bit more than that, we have been conducting these rowdy parades everywhere, station by station, and to find out particularly those who had been involved in communal incidents as well as incidents pertaining to drugs and psychotropic substances. Subsequent follow-up of that we have been doing now rowdy parade only for those who are engaged in the consumption as well as peddling and even sourcing of drug and psychotropic substances in and around Mangalore city. This is very very important under the current circumstances because there is always a war against the drugs because it is one of the things which has affected for long time the youth of a particular population. Currently, because of certain circumstances, the issue has come to fore a bit more. So this is also an opportunity to make people aware that this is not a good thing at all, and particularly for younger generation. So this is one thing which had to be curtailed in a big way. So keeping that in mind, we have called all those people who had been involved in one or more number of cases and against whom we have got records, and we have rowdy sheets against them, or they may be MOB offenders, to issue them very strict warning not to get involved any further. If they think that they can get away, it's a strict warning to them, they cannot get away, we'll take very very strong action and ensure that they are put behind bars immediately. In fact, in the past we had also got them in Gunda Act. If anybody who is a repeat offender is found indulging again and again, we'll see to it that even Gunda Act will be imposed on them, and they will be externed also out of the jurisdiction of the Mangalore City Police. If any specific question, if you have to ask. See, this it's like this particular issue of drugs, it doesn't happen in open. It will never happen in open. These are the things which happen in clandestinely. As you asked, how serious is the issue? See, it's not about drug issue. Anywhere is an issue. It's a big issue. It cannot be taken as a light issue anywhere. So there is a system, there is a setup which takes care of a continuous war against such issues. So police department, there are many other departments as well which work in coordination fighting against this particular menace. So as far as the Mangalore City Police is concerned, we take this particular thing very seriously, and our main purpose is to ensure that the youth does not fall prey to it. As you must be very aware that DK district, Mangalore City, is one of those destinations where we have a large number of educational institutions including medical colleges as well as engineering colleges, where students from across different parts of the country, they come and study here. It is very, very important to ensure that they are kept away from this, either as users or even as peddlers, sometimes as sourcing agents as well. In the particular case also where we are doing this rowdy parade, we are seeing there are some students who are offenders. So I want to use this forum as well to pass on my message to the students, all these who are studying here in DK district in the Mangalore city jurisdiction, to stay away from this. This is a serious crime. If anybody is found indulging into such activities, their career may get devastated because action will be taken without fail.
Anybody has interstate connections among these
people? Interstate? See, Mangalore city is right on the border with Kerala. There are a lot of regular commercial activity between the adjacent part of Kerala state and Mangalore city. So people, they come here for work, go back. Similar is the case, the many people who go from here to Kerala jurisdiction for work and come back. There have been many cases in which they have been found carrying across the border. So yes, that definitely is an issue, and we have kept that in mind. Our action is accordingly.